was on a plane for the last 30 fucking hours.